Hello everyone, I'm Santiago Santiago, and today I'm gonna be testing Final Fantasy XIV and Walker. This is the fourth expansion for Final Fantasy XIV. According to Square Enix, this benchmark uses an updated scoring criteria to account for the increase in the multiplayer content and have a more accurate evaluation on how the game will perform in the latest version. So yeah, it should give you a good idea on what to expect in the worst case scenario. And since we're seeing the same thing over and over, I'm going to use some presets. You have maximum, high and standard. You can go below standard if you need to, but in order to do comparisons I'm going to use the presets, so I'll do multiple resolutions on those three presets and you'll see how the game will perform. So far it seems to be super GPU bound, and on the CPU I have a 4-core Thread i3, and it tends to be the limiting factor when I'm over 80 frames per second in a city area. So you should be completely fine with a 4-core 4-thread CPU if you're aiming for 60 frames per second. So yeah guys, that's about it. If you want to test out this benchmark for yourself, link in the description. The benchmark tool is completely free to try out. So yeah guys, that's about it. I hope you keep enjoying the video, thanks for watching, and see you next time!
Thank you.